tubing at the sports centre in Bridger D. Went to wear gloves, went to wear long sleeve jumpers, and went to wear helmets to protect our heads. And it was just fantastic!
We went up the hill with our tubes, the staff pushed us down, and we went, whee!
Some of us were screaming, as you can see by the
Alex loved it, although she was a bit scared to start with. She sounded a bit like this. Marie thought it was great fun!
Greg thought it was really good fun and they would go again.
Corinne spent a lot of time screaming, but she thought it was fun. And she sounded a little bit like this!
Yeah, I thought it was fun until I wanted to try snowboard.
Tutoring sessions can be booked for groups during the week. It's £60 an hour for up to 30 people. Individual sessions at the weekend cost £5 and need to be booked in advance.
At the ski centre, they do snowboarding and skiing for all ages.
They also do parties in tubing and kids' camps.